guys, it's me back with another YouTube video. So today I'm having a Big Mac. This one,
Whopper.
Big a Whopper. I met.
Here you go,
Tyler. And here's my fries. And my papa here.
All right.
Perfect.
Yeah, he does usually. I'm telling you, this burger seems pretty good. That one ranches are small as hell. Looks like just like the McDonald's.
That, younger guy, like 5'30s. Sounds like a little religious, you know?
No.
But, you know, you can just tell
him. Time for the Big Mac. Whopper.
Hey, I was not.
Time for a Whopper. The Whopper. The Whopper. The Whopper. We'll get that juicy Whopper.
Whatever happened to that one guy? Remember that one guy that walked, said that? He had, No, he always had a
full stick
head to
O's. Oh, can
you? Tall guy.
Huh?
Tall guy.
Oh, I don't know.
You know.
Very embarrassed, maybe?
He always walked past the over, too.
Oh. Bud Macy Jack.
Bud Macy Jack, yep. Yep. Did he die?
I don't know. Probably died. Yeah, I think about that the other day. I don't even remember what cemetery Grandma and Grandpa are buried in, and I'd like to go up there, you know, sometime, like maybe road trip, but I don't even know how to get there. You know what I mean? Like, I couldn't even tell you anymore, like by memory. There's no way I could ever get there.
You're gonna sit and eat, bub?
Yeah.
We'll get the boys. Okay.
Yeah. Oh, here's my mom. Here's my dad. Driveway. Turn back around. Bye guys. This is new from the new movie called Guy. And his catchphrase is, "Don't have a great day. Don't have a good day. Have a great day." Bye guys. Hope you've seen the Guy movie.